Namibia recently produced its first ever medical doctors that graduated locally. This, however, has not improved the service at state clinics and especially at the Katatura State Hospital. Patients at the Katatura State Hospital have to wait at least 3 to 5 hours to see a doctor.
Allegations of bad service delivery and the lack of medical doctors were made by some of the patients at the Katatura State Hospital.
My sister, you sit here like for maybe for five hours or 3 hours, just waiting for the doctor to come to you or the nurse to come to you to come check on you.
The doctors are not enough. There is only one doctor who is attending to the patients, and he is only attending to those who are critically ill. It takes about 5 hours for the doctor to attend to you.
It's so long. That's why I realized that people in this state hospital, the doctors and the nurses, I think they are not ready enough.
The person who came last than you, sure, he might get help faster, first than you, simply because maybe they know one another working there,
The News on One sent an email to the Ministry of Health on Monday with related questions. However, the ministry is not keen on answering questions of national concern. Efforts to get a comment from the Ministry of Health proved futile, as the ministry spokesperson Esther Paulus said that the ministry does not work with the media's deadlines. Reporting for the News on One, I am Maria Makali.